qualifying shot last week. So, how can I help in the last chance match tonight?
I appreciate the offer, but I think I want to handle this one on my own. Besides, haven't you caused enough trouble around here already?
Don't you want to guarantee a spot in the Money in the Bank match? It could lead to you holding a title, which I know you're dying to do, so you can shut me up about winning one before you.
I don't know. Fine. I'll take your help, but only if I really need it, okay?
Now you're thinking like a champion, and I should know since I am one.
Sonya Deville, she's made history. Milestone, she competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Yeah. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Here's a snapmare. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Sonya Deville says, not this time.
She's got the shoulders down.
Rope breaks the hold there.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
KO punch! Back suplex! And she's back in the ring now. Wow, she turned that one around. Uh-oh.
No way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ah, snapmare. Elbow drop. Piercing. Escapes in a nick of time. Oh, there we go.
Oh, man. Bayley's going to need a hug after that.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Running interference. Sit out slam. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Elbow smash! Oh, what timing. That might have been it,
but it's not.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex! Snapmare. Bottom of an elbow. Nice right hand. See that coming from Sonya Deville. Count to three tonight. Uh-oh. And you know what's next, guys? Omega driver. Now that is an exclamation point. Cover here!
Cut off the wind.
out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Big back body draw.
You see the height on that?
Just caught flush.
Just laying it in.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, there you go. It's planned there.
Striking blow.
What a drop kick.
Whoa, not so fast.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Uh-oh.
It's about to end!
Belly to belly! Shoulders down! 1, 2, 3! No!
Oh, that was so close.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Reversal! What a counter!
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Back into the ring.
There it is.
Not what she was looking for.
She's finished.
Can the second time do it?
On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
Drop kick with precision. It's down to the final two. One of these women will go on to compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
It's our Universal Champion, Tre.
This guy's been causing all sorts of trouble lately. He just needs to stay in the back permanently.
Red takes advantage. And she wins. Red has earned the final spot in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
I don't know if I'd use the word earned. She got it by relying on her friend's help.
Wait, how do we even know she wanted his help? She doesn't look very happy with him right now.
Look, I'm not buying it. There's no doubt in my mind these two planned this entire thing.
Get the Universal title off of Trey.
This week, Samoa Joe is banned from the arena, so he can't interfere on the champion's behalf again when Trey takes on Braun Strowman.
General Manager Randy Orton was also not pleased that Trey got involved in Red's last chance Money in the Bank qualifying match. So tonight, Red will take on Bayley in a so-called last chance match.
The winner will earn the final spot in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Position.
Nice body kick.
Neck breaker.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam.
You're not going to get her that easy. It's going to take more than that.
Double axe handle.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
Looks like Bayley's getting pushed to the limit here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
And she's back in the ring now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness, this is not good.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Omega driver. And the cover for the win.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Wow. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Scoop.
scoop slam. It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back,
no.
Suplex, big time slam. Vicious.
Off the top rope.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you. She's licking her chops.
Set up for a second time. Omega driver. That could be it.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Elbow finds its mark.
Cover here.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Quick reversal by Bailey. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Bailey on the offensive.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, right to the body. That hurt. She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Knife edge chop.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Scoop slam. She's got the shoulders down. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. Oh, the reversal by Bailey. Uh-oh. Inverted DDT!
Hooked him up.
And a suplex!
We got a cover!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow, Bailey is really hurting, but she powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Yet another count.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Going for the cover.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Uh-oh. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
She's trying one more time.
Omega driver.
And here's a cover.
Is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
WWE Universal Championship!
Tournament Championship hanging in the balance.
You like that?
Yep. He weaves out of the way. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Big time hammer fist. The champ teetering on the edge.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Gut-wrench suplex!
Big reversal.
Damaging blow.
Oh, my. Oh, man. The elevated triangle is applied. Not long left.
This could be it. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
And Strowman hits the running power slam. That might be it for
Braun.
Wait, that's Samoa Joe.
Since I was banned from the building tonight, I had some rare free time on my hands. So I thought, what should I do? Well, you might not know this about me, but I'm a huge fan of men's slow pitch softball. And I actually remembered, Braun, that your old man was one of the greatest softball players of all time. In fact, he hit so many home runs in his day that they called him the Crusher. So I decided to come to your hometown and see the Crusher in action. And he did not disappoint. But now, the game's almost over. I can't wait to meet your dad in the parking lot. I mean, since I got to see what he's capable of with a bat, I figured it's only fair that I show him what I can do.
Braun Strowman has seen enough. He's going to try to hunt down Samoa Joe.
And he's also going to get counted out.
It's all over. Trey wins.
You gotta be kidding me. Trey has to be the luckiest guy on the planet because yet again he manages to escape with the Universal Championship.
Ball.
Assuming Braun Strowman doesn't end up in jail for whatever he does to Joe, you're going to face Braun again at Money in the Bank. Well, actually, before Money in the Bank.
You're putting the Universal Championship match on the kickoff show?
Not exactly. The only way I can guarantee Samoa Joe won't be involved again is if your match takes place before the show when the doors are locked and no one else is in the building. It's going to be an empty arena match.
Hey, at least this won't be my first empty arena match since I had one before against Jerry Lawler.
When was that?
Oh, it was in a dream I had, but still, good practice. Speaking of dreaming, I'm gonna go rest up for my big match. Later, Vipes. I mean, Mr. Raw General Manager Randy Orton. No. No. Stop chasing me. Leave me alone.
obviously, Ribby got the better of Tre in a dance-off, but let's see who comes out on top this time in an official match. Well, at least as official as the match against the giant Ribby again. Ribby may be sweet and tender, but when it comes to in-ring action, he's as tough as they get. The hungrier I get. Tre has had quite a bit of success since he left Memphis, but he's never faced an opponent like this, as in a giant mascot rib. But he's more than meets the eye. You get it? Tre better be careful that Ribby doesn't hit him with his finishing maneuver. The wet man. If Tre loses this match, he should retire immediately.
Tre will defend his Universal Championship against Braun Strowman in an empty arena match.
Tre's been bailed out these past few weeks by Samoa Joe, but that will not happen again tonight. He's going to have to win this match on his own, which I don't see happening.
The deck is certainly stacked against Tre like it has never been before.